This is another view of a rheumatic mitral valve. In this case, the patient is in atrial fibrillation. You can see how the heart rate is rapid and irregular.
axis view. You can see a vegetation on the aortic valve in this view. Here you can see the aortic and mitral valves, aortic vegetation prolapsing into the left ventricular outflow tract, of mitral valve prolapsing into the left atrium.